I have not come to call the righteous, but sinners to repentance. Take and eat. The Passover bread is my body. The Passover wine is my blood of the covenant, which is poured out for many for the forgiveness of sins. Whoever eats my flesh and drinks my blood has eternal life, and I will raise him up at the last day.